Hello, mic test. Hello financial programmers, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. This video is not a tutorial video about anything. I just wanted to make a detailed video on my Google Drive community access. Many people have reached out to me on different questions about the Google Drive community. So yes, this is a small quick video about everything that you should know about Google Drive community before spending even 1 rupee on it. So this is my YouTube channel, guys, which is Financial Programming with Ritvik. If you click on this particular link, which is on the right side of my photo, this will redirect you to this YouTube community post. I have made two different ways for becoming a Google Drive community member. Mostly Indian users prefer paying in Indian rupees, so I've just made it for them. They can actually opt for this way as well. Otherwise, for other people, we have the Patreon community. Again, Indian members, if they want to pay, I would say be a Patreon community member, they can do it, of course. But the currency transaction would not be Indian rupee, right? So whatever you opt for is good, as per like your convenience. In both the ways, you will become a Google Drive community member. And we have an automated system. In some time, I think in 24 to 48 hours, automatically the system will check if you are a community member, and then it will provide you the access of the Google Drive community. Just after you leave the community, in within 1 month, you'll again lose the Google Drive access as well. So it's an automated system. That's how we work. Knowing about the Google Drive, this is the Google Drive that I share with my community members. Things like, recently I've posted a couple of videos on NAC data in Python, made a couple of dashboards, if you remember in the last videos. This is the folder where you'll find all this information over there. Intrinio, Finizon playlist, MT5 trading bot is one of my videos which got a very good interest of all the users on YouTube. Stock screener, PineScript trading strategies. You can see I made, if you remember, I think 6 months ago, I made a playlist of 6 different types of trading strategies. Again, for educational purposes only, nothing recommended for real trading. But yeah, you can get the snippets of the code from all the files that are saved in this particular Google Drive community, Google Drive folder. So for example, this pullback strategies, this one, and so on. I'll come back to the Google Drive folders. Efficient Frontier, right? My trading bots, backtesting, trading view PineScript strategies, again trading bot, predicting Bitcoin using deep learning. I made a couple of videos, I think a couple of years ago. Piotrowski F-score, and etc. So there are many content that is saved in this particular Google Drive. The reason I made this drive was for myself in the beginning. I refer it myself for multiple projects that I do personally as well. And then eventually I thought that I should be sharing the access of this Google Drive with other people as well at a very small cost. And that's what we are doing now. So yes, guys, that's it in this video. I'm not making any complicated stuff here. That's it for this video. Let's keep it very short and crisp video. If you have any questions, please write in the comment section. If you want me or my team to be involved in your projects, yes guys, we do provide freelancing services as well. Just reach out to us at this particular email address and someone from my team will respond to you as soon as possible. If you're interested to enroll in my course that I launched with Unacademy, which is on Python for financial programming, which is made for beginners, that is learning Python from scratch for finance, then check out the link in the description section, which is fpritvik.com/python. That's the link. Over there, you'll see there are a couple of discounts that are running right now. And I think it's a good time. If you're a beginner of Python, it's a good time for you to explore that course. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there, you'll see this my playlist on NSLib. And over there, you'll see how I made this MT5 trading bot in less than 1 hour. Keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you very, very soon in the next video next Saturday. And till then, peace.